coming in hot. I have arrived. Oh, this anchor is so slow. Son of a... That's what happens when you have no food on you. Dang it. Ah.
Here.
Ooh. Wrong button. Yeah. Hold on. I hit the keg. The Duchess. Those who are just now coming in, you're about to find out why I'm called the Suicidal Sorcerer. SSS. Suicide Sorcerer. Or TCS, the Crazy Sorcerer. There you are. Oh, hi, Sharky. Ain't got time to mess with you. Oh, Duchess. Where is she? There you are. Because I do stupid stuff like that, which, you know, technically works in our favor, but wasn't planning on blowing them up. There's one gift. Only one? Well, one's better than none. I wish I had a sloop, though. Man, resurrection, son of a... I just want the Tome of Power 4. That's all I want. There's so much to ask.
It'd be funny if we get a burning blade and I just stay on it and don't die. Then once, we could just sink it.
Sink the burning blade?
We'd still, yeah. Sell the sword.
Sell the sword of a thousand truths.
I'm just curious what event will pop up next.
I got my money on Ghost.
I'm gonna say Ashen Winds.
Ashen Winds?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How long does it take for an event to pop up?
I'm not sure. It's pretty quick, though. I'll say between, like, 3 and 5 minutes.
Little trinkets.
One on the ground behind the altar.
Bronze secret keeper.
Dude, there's some secrets inside.
Deliver to Steven as Steven spoils. The other one should be... here.
Steven spoiled by Snake Island.
We don't have a key, do we?
Yeah, there was a key up here.
Ah. Resurrection 2, son of a mother.
see any events yet.
No, neither. A generous gift. That was the time where I wish we had multiple empty chests.
Also lose if you dive.
Yeah.
Soon we're gonna be able to run with the small items at least.
That'd be nice. What was that? Oh, you. Now.
Oh no, that's a fleet.
Never mind. Yep.
Fleet.
Skeleton. Actually, if you do it naturally, you get a lot more loot.
Oh yeah. It's just sick. There's no way.
Do what?
You'd have to solo. There's no way you'd have to solo the galleon.
I can solo it with a sloop, but not driving a galleon, I'm not.
No.
I've soloed several skeleton galleons before. But I also know where to hit them too.
You can go in there and throw your anchor down.
Well, that's suicide on a sloop. Yeah, I'd do the circle method. It's slow and boring, but doable. Having problems selling?
Yeah. Let's take it to the merchants. I think this lands.
Is it because you're not an actual ship?
Not bad.
Arms coming in. I am. I missed it because I was going too fast.
I think you can sell it to Sovereign, but I can't.
So unorthodox. This is why I don't drive a galleon. Slow and steady wins the race. Uh-oh. You reach it from there? Sell here because our captain's gone. Fuck. Yep.